Good morning.
This is Penny,
Caitlin,
and I'm Mr. Wilson
with your Larry Nickerson Morning News. Today is Friday, October 14th.
All right, it's our inspirational quote for the day is strong mind, strong body. Or is it strong body, strong mind? I think it's the second one. Okay, we'll go with the second one. All right, happy birthday time today. We've got 6 birthdays today. Well, not all today. We got one today and a bunch on the weekend. So today it's Olivia Sayers in room 159 is birthday today. And then on the weekend, Saturday, we've got Grayson Smith in room 101. Hi, Grayson. And then on, let's see, well, that's today. Grayson Smith. And then Olivia was yesterday.
Yeah.
And then Kiana Dombrowski has a birthday on Saturday, as does Atticus Fraser and Evelyn Hartley. Has a birthday on Saturday as well. And then on Sunday, it's Miles Preselowski in room 203. And then Crimson Tappan Kramer in room 205 have birthdays. All right. So that gives us Grayson, Kiana, Atticus, Evelyn, Miles, and Crimson. Those are the birthdays. And this is your birthday song. It is a very long. Hey, cool beans. All right. And now for some color draws. Way over there. Oh, wait a second. With our color draws. Okay, go, Penny. What's our color draws?
In room 203, I have Julia for finishing her agenda right away.
Nice.
In room 154, I have Harper being a great leader.
Nice. And I've got Jackson in 159 for letting me go in front of him in the hallway, in the line. Good job.
I have Ben in room 102, always giving his best with a smile.
Cool.
I have in room 104, Claire, for keeping her space tidy after lunch.
Nice. And I've got Adele in 155 for cleaning up a bathroom mess. So that gives us Harper in 154, Julian 203, Jackson 159, Claire in 104, Ben in 102, and Adele in 155. Those are the color draws. These are the amazing girls, along with Charlotte, our producer, who will deliver to you right after the announcements. And now for some weather with our Invisible Frog.
Invisible the Frog. Right now is 11 degrees and high of 18.
Well. That was a green in your face there. Frog in the face.
Well, he's invisible. Okay. Well, he's invisible.
You know, my dad used to tell me that if you eat a live frog for breakfast, then nothing worse can happen all day long.
But, so, I mean, there could be other things that could happen.
I don't know, choke on a frog.
Yeah.
Okay. So, all right. So, that's Le Gorge de Grand Oui. Okay. So weather plus 18 will be physical education will be outdoors. I'll see you outside for phys ed. It's actually plus 11 right now, so it's kind of cool. So that's wonderful. So and no wind right now. Maybe I can crack out the beach balls too. All right. So announcements today. What do we got?
New people on morning news from class 159, grade 6 French, Luca, Natal, and Mona.
Ooh, Luca, Natal, and Mona are our newscasters next week. Get rid of you guys. So, new some fresh blood in there. I'll miss you a little bit. I'll see you in phys ed. Okay? All right. And volleyball today for grade 6s at 12:35. So, grade 6s, please come down there. We're going to work on a forearm pass and serves over a net because Mackenzie told me I had to put the nets up. All right. And now, I guess that's it for the day. What do you think? This has been
Leo Nickerson Morning News for Friday, October 14th. Have a great day. Please rise for the Sea of Canada in both languages.